adept at using his surroundings to his advantage. Facing point.
Oh, and a boot right there on the jaw of Neville. Oh, and Gallagher with a drop kick, and Neville outside the ring. The Cruiserweight champion taking his time, knows that the focus is on Sunday. But this is a man who wants to make a statement every time he steps in the ring.
This could go either way for Neville. A win tonight would continue to build the momentum. That's William III. That's practically a member of Gallagher's extended family. And the king of the Cruiserweights holding it hostage.
They're taking it out of the equation. Hold on a second, Jack Gallagher through the ropes. Oh, face first with authority.
And Neville would love nothing more than to make an example of Jack Gallagher, because he knows that Austin Aries is looking on intently. The pure disdain on the face of Neville. That reminds me of King Leonidas just shouting his opponent before he defeats them.
Oh, the drop kick!
Wow!
Whoa!
Wow!
Oh, there's a headbutt!
Neville's out!
Cover him, Jack!
Neville's out!
Hold on, Neville! Neville kicked out!
Possibly a butterfly suplex. Wow, with the power of Neville.
Neville turned it into a cover. Oh, the power of Gallagher to get out.
Wow.
Oh, and there it is.
Butterfly suplex. Gentleman Jack with a golden opportunity right now.
Oh, and Neville able to fend him off there for a moment in the corner. Goes to the top. Oh, he got caught by Gallagher.
Gentleman Jack has Neville reeling right now. This is as much jeopardy as we've seen Neville in quite some time.
Neville could be in real trouble here. Gallagher up to the top turnbuckle with the champion. Yeah, but can Gallagher dislodge Neville here from the top?
The balance of both of these superstars. Gallagher in control. Palm strike right to the bridge of Gallagher's nose.
Oh, and the elbow to follow.
Wasn't pretty, but it was very effective. Taking a shot to the bridge of the nose. Tear your eyes up.
Oh, right to
good night, Jack.
Back of the neck.
Oh, look at this.
Gallagher's face is planted against the steel turnbuckle, and this is just Neville teeing off.
Rings of Saturn locked in, and Gallagher doing the understandable thing, tapping out.
Mercifully, it's over.
There's nothing merciful about that face, about the king of the Cruiserweights.
Here is your winner by submission, the WWE Cruiserweight Champion, Neville.
We will see in 5 days if Neville can live up to his word, if Austin Aries will suffer the exact same treatment that Gentleman Jack Gallagher.